we go. Now everything should work. Nah, I'm fine.
Can you turn that down a little bit?
So, what were you doing again?
I'm just getting a couple. I'm just getting a couple card cast decks. Whoops.
Why Waluigi?
Cause why not?
Wait, what?
Why Waluigi?
Oh, okay.
Is there any, like, ones that, like, Minilad or any of the other, like, YouTubers that they use?
I have no idea which ones they use.
Oh,
guys,
I'm gonna
go for one, like, weird ones, weird named ones.
I'm gonna take this opportunity. Guys, what do you think of my Discord server? I'm gonna try to advertise it here while recording.
It's too small. We need more people.
Yes, we need more people.
Okay, well, crazy-wise and amusement-wise, what would you rank it as?
There's not enough people to have a rating yet.
Yeah.
I'll give you that. Join the Wonder Games Discord! We have fun!
Be a wanderer today.
I want you to become a wanderer. Can that be a thing? Can I become my own meme?
I don't know. It's entirely possible.
I want to be a good meme, not a bad meme.
There we go. That's
all memes are bad memes.
That's one Minilad uses.
Carcast deck by assholes for assholes. 90 black cards and 421 white cards.
Whoa!
That's a lot of cards.
You ready?
Yeah.
Let's get this party started.
Who is the card star?
Yo!
Yeah, it's Kelsey.
Wow, right off the bat. What the? Guys, one of the cards is making a comeback. Guess what it is?
What?
Mecha Hitler.
Oh boy.
What did I bring back from Bali? Dead babies, Albert Einstein, but if he had. What? Albert Einstein, but if he had huge muscles and a rhinoceros cock.
Okay then! Starting off gloriously.
Now the question is he dead?
Of course Albert Einstein is dead.
No, I mean with this card. I'm gonna have to go... It's Bali. Who was that? Oh, that was you?
Yes.
Yeah, that was me. God damn it. To prepare for his upcoming role, Daniel Day-Lewis immersed himself in the world. Oh boy.
Yeah, I'm going with this one.
To prepare for his upcoming role, Daniel Day-Lewis immersed himself in the world of using cum as mouthwash. The American Dream. Immersed himself in the world of the American Dream. Or immersed himself in the world of using... Oh, God. What is the American Dream?
Hamburgers, hot dogs, rifles, and fried chicken.
I feel like the American Dream would be a Texan dream. Oh, hey, yay!
Oh, you're not a true American.
I know. But my name is German. Durr.
Our Father, who art in heaven, blank be thy name. Don't die over there.
Yeah, eating, don't die, Wonder.
Okay, I'm eating chicharrones, and it got stuck in the wrong pipe.
Rip.
I'm still hungry after eating, like, two helpings of spaghetti.
Oh, come on! on!
Yeah!
I got no points right now. God damn it.
Hey, we're playing a couple rounds.
Alright.
What did the blind orphan boy get for Christmas? Blank. Oh. What did the blind orphan boy get for Christmas? Having anuses for eyes. Or is that anuses?
Anuses. Anuses.
Or daddy's brown sauce.
Yeah! No, I'm kind of a little depressed because, like, oh god.
The other one. The other one was pretty bad.
I am become blank.
Destroyer of blank. Oh boy. Alright, we'll pick your cards and let's see what we got here.
I'm feeling confident.
I am become Judge Judy, destroyer of Mecca. Okay. I am become such a big boy, destroyer of completely unwarranted confidence. That just seems so real. I don't know why. But Judge Judy kicking Mecha Hitler's ass, that seems pretty awesome too.
Oh, come on.
Wait a minute, that's Kelsey's card. I remember talking about that.
Yeah, I know.
That just seems to make more sense to me, though.
What?
I am become such a big boy.
You are the only person, Pan, that I know that plays this game logically.
Kids these days.
Okay, I play logically unless it makes, like, it's really funny. If it's really
funny. We don't need another ohm wrecker.
Huh?
Kids, we don't need another ohm wrecker. Kids these days with their iPods and their internet. In my day, all we needed to pass the time was blank.
Winner.
Oh.
Oh my god! Oh my god!
What is up with these cards?
Both of them are about genitals!
Oh. Kids these days with their iPods and their internet. In my day, all we needed to pass the time was Pandora's vagina.
Oh my god.
I'm sorry.
Aww.
Yeah! Pandora's vagina.
Imagine opening that box.
Not a
you
box.
You say tomato, I say.
You say tomato, I say. Makes no sense, but I don't know.
I honestly never play this game sensibly.
Nah, neither do I. I just go with what's funny.
Whoa! Okay.
And that's definitely Ethan's.
Okay. okay. You know, someone's really into their argument there.
Yeah. Well, I'm kind of tired. A wise man said everything is about sex, except sex. Sex is about blank.
Yes!
Okay, a wise man said everything is about sex, except sex. Sex is about bury a cross deep in my ass to feel Jesus inside me. What?
That one!
Deep inside that asshole and you will feel Jesus at the core. Fuck.
You sound like Joseph from Dream Daddy right there.
Yeah. A wise man said, everything is about sex, except sex. Sex is about making eye contact with a stranger while eating a... I don't know which is worse. Actually, obviously the Jesus one, but the banana one's funny. Oh my god. I gotta go with Jesus.
Okay, I'll give him that one. I should have said keeping the government out of my... I should have played my card that said keeping the government... Oh, nope, I'm not gonna read it.
Channel 9 is pleased to present its new variety show. Hey, hey, it's blank.
Ooh, hey, perfect. Hey. I feel confident about my card.
Odie.
I feel confident about my card.
Channel 9 is pleased to present its new variety show. Hey, hey, it's keeping the government out of my vagina. Hey, hey, it's slowly easing down onto a cucumber.
Dude, they're both pretty good.
Well, I know which is which, but the question is, who do I want to give a point to?
Well, whatever you think is funny. That's what I tend to go with. I don't care who it is. I just go with what's funny. Yeah! Aww. Slowly easing down onto a cucumber. Oh, God. That sounds wrong.
I should have played that
my
other...
Next I will pull.
Ah! I got chicharrones all over my pants. That is not a euphemism.
Perfect.
Whoa. From an extra, I will pull valuable leadership experience out of Africa. For my next trick, I will pull Germans on holiday out of a fleshlight.
What the hell?
Pretty sure I know who this is. And I kind of, yeah, might as well.
Yeah!
Oh, I thought that was Ethan's.
Nope.
Hell's yeah.
I honestly thought that was Ethan's.
Right up, catching up, Ethan.
Cookie Monster switched to cookies after crippling addiction to blank.
Wait,
that was Pam Wizard.
You son of a bitch.
Sorry.
Honestly, can you... Okay, Cookie Monster switched to cookies after a crippling addiction to words or a crippling addiction to lemon-scented lube. Huh. I mean, how can you have an addiction to words? Do you just, like, stare at, like, in a book all day? I mean, I guess...
I would feel like if it's an addiction to words, it'd be like an addiction to, like, staring at a bunch of flashcards.
This is my passion.
That would work, too. But...
This is my passion.
Like
I must fulfill my passion.
This is so difficult. Lemon scented lube, I guess.
Yay!
Well, great. Now I can't win.
Wait, what's the
five? It's up to five.
It's up to five. All classes today
are canceled due to blank.
Oh, okay, yeah, I'll.
Yeah, that works, I guess.
What the hell is that?
Oh my god, that
what is Darwin doing?
That is terrible. Yeah, I win!
Dang it. I should have gone with the watching a hot person eat.
Yay.
Well. Shall we go another round?
Yeah.
Yes. Definitely.
Let me Google something real quick.
Alright.
Alrighty then.
Using the magical Google?
Yep.
The magic... Or as in the Rick and Morty universe, it's Goople or something like that.
I thought it was Fruple or something weird.
No, Fruple is something else.
Now, one sec. I gotta do something. There we go. Now, one of my cords got tangled up in the wrong area, so I had to unplug and replug. I completely forgot for a while I was doing, like, meme of the day. I gave up on that.
Ready.
What?
You guys ready?
Yeah.
Yeah.
When you are.
Okay. I am the card czar. As the mom of five rambunctious boys, I'm no stranger to blank. Oh, great. I can already see where this is going.
Okay. You know what? Nope. This one's perfect.
As the mom of five rambunctious boys, I'm no stranger to sperm. Or crawling into a vagina. Both are equally as bad, but I can see how sperm cannon would make sense. Plus, that seems kind of funny. Just If it's boys and it's not grown men, that doesn't make sense. Ah, whatever.
Thank you.
Aw.
Just boof.
Well, it didn't specify what age. Before blank.
Before blank, all we had was blank.
Oh boy.
See, I wish we could change cards, but I'm just sticking with what I chose.
Alright, let's see.
Oh. Oh my.
Oh.
Read it out, just read it all out.
Before rotating shapes in midair so that they fit into other shapes when they fall, all we had was the ghost of Marlon Brando.
Who the hell's Marlon Brando? Hold on, I need to look this up.
I have no clue who that guy is.
Marlon Brando. He's an American actor, apparently.
What'd he play in? Anything
notable? Let's see. I have no idea what he's played in. Oh, apparently one is called Vanity Fair.
Oh, okay, then I should know who he is, because I've seen
He's played on the waterfront, and he played in The Godfather.
Classy Goldberg.
Okay, see, if people know what The Godfather is, then they probably would recognize him if they knew what role he played.
Oh, wow, you picked mine. I had no idea. I was too busy trying to figure out who the fuck that guy was.
What is Batman's guilty pleasure? Oh, there are so many messed up cards you can use for this. If someone has a blank card, make it super messed up and make it something about Robin.
Robin.
I wish I had a blank card, but I don't. Bitches and lots of sweet child porn.
Wait, was that a blank card or was that an actual card?
What, lots of sweet child porn?
Yes!
That's an actual card.
Which
gave away that that's my card.
Both of these. I'm gonna go with the one that's more movie accurate, because the other one's pretty bad.
Yeah.
Molestation and stuff, yeah, that's terrible.
Yes, perfect.
Actually, child pornography
10 out of 10.
My favorite pickup line is.
Yeah, I know it is. My favorite pickup line is, thanks, Wonder, for fucking reading the card for me. Right. My favorite pickup line, Roland the Farter.
What?
My favorite pickup line. The tub will be hot, if you know what I'm saying. I'm just gonna go with that because I said that.
Thank you.
Oh, God.
I just realized this will be the first video I've updated in a while. Like, uploading
4 out of 5.
Sorry.
4 out of 5 dentists recommend blank.
Makes no sense, but I love it.
If they recommend.
Oh, God. Why?
Because why not?
We're giving Kelsey the win here. She's at 3 already. I mean, Wonder. Fuck.
It's fine. People will figure out my name anyways when I go down to Comic-Con and start doing vlogs.
Not really.
Whoa, I cannot pronounce that.
Skidamarink. Skidamarink.
Skidamarink. Skidamarinkadink. Skidamarinkadoo.
Oh, okay. There we go. Skidamarinkadink. Skidamarinkadoo. I love.
I just realized I forgot to take my vitamins today.
Oh.
Okay, you know what? You know what? That first one is so common nowadays, it's not even funny.
My favorite.
You go on Omegle, and you can't even last, like, it's a miracle if you last maybe a minute without.
Yeah. Hey! Aww.
I like the idea of the Elder Swear.
The Elder Swear. You rambunctious little hooligan!
Oh, what? No, no, I'm
first
thinking...
you don't succeed, I'm... try blank.
No, what was I saying? Oh, no. I was thinking, whoa.
If at first you don't succeed, try Grandpa's collection of furry fun. Or if at first you don't succeed, try the prunes I've been saving for you in my armpit.
Well, YouTube, it was nice while it lasted. Demonetized.
Gross. Both of those are gross. Well, actually, the armpit one's more gross than the furry porn one, because I don't mind.
But it's the grandpa's collection.
Nah, I guess that makes it worse. Fuck, nah, god, they're both terrible.
Dude, okay. Taking...
Yeah,
taking,
like, comment, and subscribe.
Taking... taking apple cider vinegar has gotten super easy. Wanna why? They're now making it in pill supplements. Like
Kim Jong-un has spent millions of his people's money to fund his addiction to blank.
It's all to a fantasy, a perfectly what the hell? Yeah!
Ah!
Should've I mean,
known
it makes
you
sense.
Picked that.
That makes
I'm
sense.
I'm right behind you, Wonder. I'm going to win this one again.
The healing process began when I joined a support group for victims of blank. I just looked at one of my cards.
Every type of cancer. Wow. And men discussing their feelings in an emotionally healthy way. Yeah!
Ah!
Fuck yeah!
Excuse me. Men's Warehouse, you're gonna
men's
like-
Men's Warehouse, you're
wait,
gonna
wait,
like-
Wait. Men's Warehouse, you're gonna like it. I guarantee.
Okay. You're gonna like blank, I guarantee you.
The full thing is, you're gonna like the way you look, I guarantee.
Yeah, I know. I don't know, I feel like I should say this in some sort of, like, accent or voice. Man's Warehouse, you're gonna like a chore of angels.
Choir, that's choir.
A choir? Oh, that's how you say it.
A choir of angels
a choir
descending.
Choir of angels descending from the sky and choosing all over daddy's sweater. That's
I didn't say
that.
Daddy,
like, what remains of my penis, I guarantee. Talk about getting sloppy seconds.
Oh, God.
You cracked yourself up so hard.
I gotta pick it.
Well, great, now I don't have a chance of winning. Thanks.
Oh, shit. Oh, so it's just me or fucking Wonder.
Oh, great, this one again. If someone can perfectly replicate the blank card I put earlier, I will pick it immediately.
I can't, so.
Well, I can't, but I can, I can help. Maybe.
Mine just won't make sense whatsoever. Natural selection? Okay, yeah. Another win for me.
What? Woo! You guys want to go one more?
Yeah.
I can go a couple more.
Alright.
Yeah. Do you
guys ready?
Yeah.
Should I add, do you want me to add a couple more?
Yeah, if you'd like. I just realized I have more garlic bread in the kitchen.
I want some.
We had spaghetti.
Garlic bread.
Yeah, I made a big loaf of French bread, and did garlic bread with it. It was pretty good, and I still got some. At least there should be, unless my brother got seconds.
Hardcast deck pizza! You gotta add ones that are bigger, man.
I know.
Not too much bigger. Not like the last card cast deck that was like 400 something blank cards.
Are there any that involve TV shows?
Whoa! Oh, awesome. Yeah,
bunch of random YouTube notices. What the heck?
YouTube notices?
Yeah, I just got this random spam of YouTube notices. Like nice. 8 of them. What the heck?
What
Of course, multiple things, like Tess and Netting breaking down the new Crimes of Grindelwald trailer, Roundtable uploading another video for what we can expect for Steven Universe right now. They're going through one of the things where White Diamond is finally going to be introduced, apparently.
Yeah, that seems pretty cool.
Yeah.
Alright, I'll add one more card cast deck, but like a decent sized one, not like a small one or a large one.
Is there honestly one for cartoons?
That'd be pretty cool. Try to look for one for cartoons, Ethan.
How do you even find these?
How about we add another Waluigi?
No! One about cartoons. Or video games. Do one about
cartoons.
Ooh,
yeah!
Actually, here's one both of you might like.
Ooh.
Okay.
What a hyper deck with... Oh, this is an Undertale one, huh?
Okay, let's do it. You guys ready to start?
Let's start this.
LSD plus blank equals really bad time.
Oh.
My voice.
Oh.
Oh my god, yes! 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 Instant win. I win. Definitely.
I don't know!
Yeah!
Oh!
Definite win! Hell yeah! Nobody can say no to Temmy.
Temtem.
But it says really bad time. How is Tem a really bad time?
Have you ever seen a Temmy on LSD?
Have you ever seen an annoying dog on LSD?
Alright, well, read the card.
When I am Prime Minister, I will create the Department of...
Card Charizard.
Okay, that's actually... One of my cards fits perfectly for this. I can just see it. When I'm Prime Minister, I will create the Department of the Rapture. Okay. Okay, I have to go... Okay, when I am Prime Minister, I will create... The Department of Chunks of Dead Hitchhiker Applebee's.
Oh man.
Ah!
Yeah! Another win!
Why don't you guys like Applebee's?
I have no idea what Applebee's is.
It's a restaurant.
Okay, well, this is me, so you should have known I would have gone with.
Alternative medicine is now embracing the creative powers of blank. Oh, God, I don't like that sound. Okay, alternative medicine is now embracing the creative powers of bullets. Luke Skywalker's class. I know that's you, freaking wonder. I know that's you. I'm going with bullets because bullets doesn't have curative powers. They kill people. I guess,
exactly.
Actually, technically, that is another form of curing. Good
so
shot to the
but,
chest.
But have you heard of the power of Luke Skywalker's ass?
I know, and I don't want to know.
How did I lose my virginity?
Oh god, no, not that card.
Should have saved your blank card for this one.
No, I got a better card for this. No, I just saw that creepy angel card.
It's like some kind of... Yes! This is gonna be a quick one if I keep winning.
Should we up the point value next round?
Yeah.
Yes,
Garrison, Garrison blank of justice.
Blank. Garrison.
Oh, God. Okay, so my sign teacher, before we left for the break, like, before I left his class hour because I have him for my sixth hour. He's like, goodbye, have a wonderful break. I will see you all in 2 weeks. And I told him, Mr. Garrison, this is a small town. We're probably going to run into each other at Walmart here in a week or two. I got to go with the giant squid in the wedding gown.
Yes.
Because I personally hate Vegemite. That stuff. See, I don't even know.
I've never tasted it, and I've heard it's bad.
I have tasted it, and I am not a fan of it. I do not mind it.
Next up, Sky Sports, the world champion of blank.
I am just not a very big fan of, you know.
Well, great. The return of that card.
Next on Sky Sports, the world champion of cheesy crunchies or Pandora's vagina. What would the world champion of Pandora's vagina be like? Wouldn't that just be Pandora herself?
Cheesy crunchies. Nom nom nom.
Well, how would you become the world champion of cheesy crunchies?
Probably a eating contest.
Oh god, that'd be
more or less, yes, that would make sense.
Here comes Omrecker 2.0.
Hey, how am I Omrecker 2.0?
Playing literal.
I am not playing literal.
Yes, you are. You've been choosing more logical flop cards.
You know what? Fuck you.
No, thanks. I'm not into you that way.
How's that for being literal?
There we go. That's more like it. What is there a tone of in heaven?
A tone?
That is not how you spell tone. That's not how you spell ton. I'm sorry, I am a
ton. Just say ton.
I am pure blooded American. That is not how you spell ton. Okay.
Okay, who put Super Mario World?
That would be me.
The only other person in the group?
Exactly.
Study published in Nature this week found that blank is good for you in small doses. I honestly do have to question some of these cards, though. Oh god, someone posted in the Kinks channel, I'm out. I'm not checking because I'm recording.
Good idea.
Okay. Found that denying the Holocaust is good for you in small doses. Spontaneous human combustion?
How is that good for you in small doses?
Because it's like a phoenix. You rejuvenate your skin? I don't know. I'm just going to go with that one. I'm just going with that one. That one's beautiful.
God.
Critics are raving about HBO's new Game of Thrones spinoff, blank of blank.
Excuse me, whose cards are?
Well, you took too long.
I didn't take too long. The card just popped up and you read it. You impatient son of a gun.
I know I'm impatient.
Critics are raving about HBO's new Game of Thrones spinoff, Blood Farts of the Milkman. Oh god. Blood fart from a milkman.
That sounds like something out of a Brandon Rogers video.
Critics are raving about HBO's new Game of Thrones spinoff, inappropriate yodeling of a three-way with my wife and a Shaquille O'Neal. Yeah, I can't read names, okay? God. Jeez. I gotta go with the blood farts because it's just terrible. Blood farts from a milkman. Are they milky fart blood farts then?
Ew!
That'd be weird.
After a few hours on the deep web, I found an entire website dedicated to blank.
Yes, it could. Oh god. Yes.
Okay.
Oh. Oh my.
Oh my god.
Dude,
yes.
That's pretty bad.
Yes. got it is, yes, I win.
Blank. That's what mom.
Oh, you can't win for. This one, Kel. You can't win this one.
Yeah, I noticed. I noticed.
I have nothing that'll win this, so I'm just gonna try to play this card.
Stephen Hawking has died at the age of 76. Thanks, Twitter.
Oh, he dead now?
I'm just going with this because of
that. Yeah, I know what wins.
Oh! I should have gone with the other one.
Three in a row. Hells yes.
Okay, let's up it to like 8 points or something.
Yeah, that sounds good. That should be like 20.
Let's bump it up to 23.
No!
Eight. You want to go higher than 10.
It's okay. Up to 8. It's okay. Up to 8.
Who is the cards are?
I am.
Wonder.
In Borgiosis Society Capital is independent and has individuality while the living person is blank.
So I am looking this up for you. It's basically of the middle class. It's of the middle class.
Yeah, he's dead. He literally died today in Cambridge.
Ooh. RIP.
Wow, they updated his Wikipedia page fast. Just saying. But according to his I forgot that, different countries are ahead of us. According to this, he died March 14th. Yeah, he's dead, though.
Time traveling.
Oh, it's called Vorgris.
Oh, okay. Whoa, what is that other card? What does that say?
Charizarding.
That is an actual card, by the way. That is not a blank.
Oh, it isn't. I thought it was a blank. I thought it was like someone misspelling. Having the worst day ever.
Hashtag blank. And stop stealing my blank card.
Okay. Yeah, I'm going with this one.
Alrighty. Having the worst day ever, hashtag an immediately regrettable $9 hot dog from the Boston Convention Center.
Okay, those can be regrettable.
Having the worst day ever, hashtag a Japanese toaster you can fuck. I honestly don't think that would be the worst day ever. Honestly, that would be the best day ever.
Yes.
I'm going with that.
Aw, you should have gone with the toaster.
That's not the worst day ever, though. That would be the best day ever.
Hi guys, welcome to Sizzler. Would you like to start the night off right with blank?
Oh god, yes. I know I'm the winner, maybe. If the other card isn't really good.
Oh! Okay. Wow.
Hey guys, welcome to Sizzler. Would you like to start the night off right with Kim Jong-un's stupid haircut?
Excuse you, you missed a word.
This is an SFW video, man.
Who fucking cares?
Hey guys, welcome to Sizzler. Would you like to start the night off right with warm, velvety Muppet sex?
Nobody cares. Yeah! Aww. I knew it. I'd be the winner.
Did my voice change your work?
Get ready for the movie of the summer. One cop plays by the book. The other's only interested in one thing.
Oh.
Aww. I have a lot of sex-related ones. I don't know why.
What left the stain on my couch?
Hey.
Yes.
What left this stain on my couch? Caribbean Jesus or a whole lot of women? That makes sense.
Aw, you should have gone with the Jesus.
How can a Caribbean Jesus cause stains, though?
You don't know what he was doing on your couch.
According to Arizona State Your Ground Law, you're allowed to shoot somebody if they're blank.
If they're... I don't know. This is probably as good as I'm gonna get. The all-seeing Eye of Sauron opening the box and...
According to Arizona Stand Your Ground Law, you're allowed to shoot somebody if they're opening the pizza box and finding the pizza is gone. Yeah, that would be the perfect reason to shoot somebody.
Yes. Wow.
Why wouldn't you shoot someone who's the all-seeing eye of Sauron?
Because
your
the pizza's
father
gone.
Was a powerful wizard, Harry. Before he died, he left you with something very precious. Oh god, it's a Harry Potter card! My fandom haunts me!
Well, allow me to completely invade the fandom with another fandom.
The power of the dark side. Ah. You just combined the two fandoms. That's what you did.
Hey, that one was beautiful, man.
Hey, Reddit, I'm blank. Ask me anything. Oh, great.
Of course we get a Reddit question.
Reddit card. Hey Reddit, I'm a Mori eel deciding to live in your bumhole. Ask me anything. Hey Reddit, I'm angry Brandon.
They put what? That R in front of things because those are Reddit sub forums.
Oh, are those actual sub forums?
Aw, I was hoping another angry Brandon joke would get you.
I finally won! I feel so
happy!
You know
what that would have actually got me if you made an angry Devlin joke while he was playing Bloodborne?
I'm not like the rest of you. I'm too rich and busy for blank.
I am the box ghost! Beware!
Beep.
Yeah, this works.
This
works. Oh, okay. I'm not like the rest of you. I'm too rich and busy for the Boy Scouts of America.
Yeah.
Hold on, let me get some for this. Where is it? There it is.
He's trying to get out of what you're... Hurry up, gosh darn it.
I'm not like the rest of you. I'm too rich and busy for making friends with that one weird white kid. Just in case.
Okay. Was that necessary to put on the voice changer?
Yes.
Nobody has time to deal with the Boy Scouts.
Okay, I'll give you that!
Except,
wow.
I have a cousin who's in Boy Scouts, so...
I have a friend who's in Boy Scouts, even though I feel like she shouldn't, because, one, girls shouldn't go into Boy Scouts. I can't believe Tumblr's overreacting about blank. What was I saying? Oh, well, I mean, it's called Boy Scouts. I mean, yeah, I guess.
Yeah.
I guess, you know.
Yeah.
Oh, come on.
I mean, it's... Well, I can see Tumblr going crazy about that.
You just...
Yeah.
Completely didn't acknowledge my card at all.
Here is church. Here is this steeple upon open the doors and there's blank. I can't read right now. I don't know why. Gosh. God damn it.
But no. I mean, there's Girl Scouts and Boy Scouts for a reason, though. You know what I mean?
Yeah. Here is church. Here is the steeple. Open the doors and there is... Sudden penis loss. There is
what?
Church. People, open the doors, and there is the porn set that Tabletop is filmed on.
Oh.
I have no what idea what worse? I have no idea. I have no idea what tabletop is.
No.
I have no idea what tabletop is.
I'm going with penis law. Sudden come penis law.
Grilby's fire is fueled by... I'm sorry, I had to.
What?
I'm winning. I'm totally gonna win this point.
Nope.
Oh, that's
not-
what? Told you!
Grilby's fire is fueled by that. Okay, then.
Army suit, $1,000. Dinner for two at that swanky restaurant, $300. The look on her face when you surprise her with blank, priceless. Although, Robert Downey Jr. is my bae. He is fabulous. He is an amazing man. Despite what the media tries to paint him as with certain stories, he is an amazing person.
I have nothing that can work with this. The only thing I have is this, and it's not even funny. Genuine human connection and a big old play. Wow, I honestly didn't think I'd win that one.
It's food, man, and I'm still hungry. Because I'm a badass.
But genuine human connection.
Blank. It's a trap!
Oh yes, I have the perfect one for this one.
Oh great, something tells me it's a Star Wars thing.
It's not, don't worry.
Oh, never mind then, I guess. A sandwich with Cheetos in it. It's a trap! Waluigi. It's a trap! They're both not that good, but I can see how a sandwich with Cheetos in it can be a trap.
Thank you.
How did I know? I have no idea what I'm saying.
A recent laboratory study shows that undergraduates have 50% less sex after being exposed to blank.
World without boxes are in the past. Yeah. You went with that one because Devlin shouted out my card.
I didn't even hear Devlin, I'm sorry.
Oh, you didn't? Oh, never mind.
After escaping my neighbor's sex dungeon, the memory of blank will always haunt me.
I'm just gonna throw away. I have nothing good for this.
I have something relatable. Human teeth. What the hell? Oh, what? Come on!
What?
It said sex dungeon, so...
Yeah, but blowjobs makes more sense than mayonnaise! What is Batman's guilty pleasure? This card again.
Yeah! Oh, God!
What is Batman's guilty pleasure? A teenage boy gunning for a ninja. Or slapping Ted Cruz over and over. I gotta go with the teenage boy because it makes so much sense and it's weird.
Thank you!
A teenage boy gunning for a handjob.
Aww.
Batman, what are you resorting to? Really?
Churio's pie recipe. Blank plus blank equals blank.
Or no, that's all pluses. That's all pluses.
Blank plus blank plus blank. Alright.
I had nothing really good for this, so mine are kind of throwaways.
Mine are kind of too.
Maybe that's what makes it so good.
Toriel's pie recipe.
Yo! Wow.
That's what makes
you
it so good.
You didn't even read them.
Yeah, I did.
You didn't even read them out loud.
Too bad.
Excuse me, waiter. Could you take this back? This soup tastes like blank.
God. God. Read it out. It's much more
Excuse
funny.
Excuse me, writer. Could you take this back? This soup tastes like fully closed hookers from the 1700s. The soup tastes like that patch of blue sky through the window behind the large German man lunging my anus.
Well, yeah. I don't have a chance of winning this.
No, yeah, you do.
No, I don't. No, yeah, I don't. Do. No, I don't. It's up to 8.
Oh yeah.
After this, it's your turn. Oh, yeah, I don't have a chance of winning this.
Back. Yeah. As king, how will I keep the peasants in line? Oh, I remember a mini lad video with
long dong Silva.
Yes, I remember that. If anybody's got a blank card and puts that in, I will instantly pick that. I swear, or just have that card in general.
Is that an actual card?
As king, how will I keep the peasants in line? Viagra, or spending the years in Sultan or insulin budget on Warhammer 40K. I'm going with Viagra.
Well, no chance for me.
Well,
I won.
That's that. You finally won one. Yay. After me winning 3 in a row.
You guys want to
do one? Let's do 4 for the final one.
Yeah, we can do 4 for the final one. Wow, I've been recording for almost a full hour now, guys.
Yeah.
One more thing. Watch out for Big Mike. They say he'd kill the man with blank.
Yay! 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 Oh, I should have went with the other one.
Oh my god. Of course, the Alaskan bulwark. No, wait. An Alaskan bulwark!
I should have gone with the other one. I have a better card.
This one again? Really?
I'm not even going to read this out loud. We've already had this one. I'll just say, the look on her face when you surprise her with length.
Oh, yes.
I'm probably... Whoa. Okay, that one's...
Yes.
That one's pretty priceless.
Yes.
Come on, it's a saxophone solo.
What's more surprising? A dude showing... Or a dude going to their girlfriend and going, sorry, but I actually have a vagina. I need you like blank needs blank. Oh boy.
Okay, this one's beautiful.
Alright, come on. Who's not picking? Here we go. I need you like Mecha Hitler needs the hash slinging slasher. I need you like elderly Japanese men needs anime. Oh, fuck that. Yep, totally grabbing that. That makes so much sense, and it's weird funny.
Anime titties was a blank card, I win.
Really?
Yeah. Wow. You think you have defeated me? Well, let's see how you handle maximum overdrive.
Man.
What is our life coming to, guys?
Fun.
Naked grandma. That's a blank card, I can tell.
What?
No, that's not a blank card.
No.
That's...
Oh, wow.
Yeah.
You have to... Yeah. Let's see how you handle the clitoris.
Good luck finding that thing.
Congratulations. You have been selected for our summer internship program. While we are unable to offer you a salary, we can offer you blank.
Bam. If I effectively turning your anus.
That one's a good one. That one's a good one. I like that one.
Offer somebody effectively turning. Oh, so basically they're offering them surgery to turn their butt into a confetti cannon. Okay. Wait, yeah. I came here to buy socks. How did I wind up with blank?
I got a great one for that.
Oh, boy.
I'm saving that card. I'm saving that card.
Wait, I came here to buy socks. How did I wind up with a Christmas stocking full of coleslaw? And how did I wind up with a homemade cum stained Star Trek uniform? I can just imagine a dude going into the store to buy socks and, like, the sock packaging opens and ends up with a fucking Star Trek uniform that has a cum stain on it. Oh my god, I gotta go with that.
I had another really good one, but that one made a little more sense.
Kids these days with their iPods and their internet. In my day, all we needed to pass the time was black cards that are not duplicates.
True. So true.
Like, seriously, we have like 500 blank cards. Why are we getting the same 10?
I don't know. You guys want to attempt another round after this to see if we get any other black cards?
I don't think he'll have time.
Probably not.
And we'll need a third person to keep playing, so.
Yeah.
Well, I go to work at 8 a.m. and I get up at 6:30 p.m. or a.m. So I could probably go at least another hour because I usually go to bed by like 11.
What's harshing my mellow, man?
Say what now?
We could probably do one last, maybe 4-point round.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Neurotic sex scene involving Pikachu and a muscular Bellsprout. Jesus. That's just blank. Yeah, nah. No. Wait. Blank. Yeah, nah. Okay, let's see what we got here. I don't know how to say that. Is it pseudo?
It's pseudo.
Pseudo? Pseudo-Nazis? Yeah, nah. Getting married, having a few kids, buying some stuff, retiring to the south of France and dying? Yeah, nah. Pseudo? I mean, what the fuck is a pseudo Nazi?
Pseudo is kind of like, kinda, not really.
Oh, so it's like a semi Nazi.
Wannabe.
Yeah.
A wannabe Nazi. Pseudo Nazi. I'm going with it. Oh, wow, he won.
Do
you guys want to do one last 4-point round or no?
Let's do 5, because that was really cool.
Alright. She's up all night for good fun. I'm up all night for blank.
Bam.
I got some weird cards.
I have no good cards.
Alright, read them out.
She's up all night for good fun. I'm up all night for getting naked too soon. She's up all night for good fun. I'm up all night for using super glue to prevent rape. Okay, well the question is, does the guy go around and like super glue everyone's vagina shut? Like in general?
I would imagine like
maybe he just super
like a super glue chastity belt.
Ew, that doesn't sound fun.
And yes, there are male chastity belts I've seen.
Well, yes, I know what I've it's called go on Archive of Our Own and read some stuff.
Money can't buy me love,
but it can buy me blank.
Oh boy, this is gonna go good.
Uh,
This is so bad, and I'm not proud of it.
It can't buy me love, but it can buy me an AK-47 assault rifle or Waluigi. But you can't buy Waluigi.
Yes, you can! You buy the rights!
I mean, I prefer to buy an AK-47.
Is this a 4-point round or a 5-point round?
It's a 5-point round.
Okay.
It's a 5-pointer.
Losing my virginity was so more satisfying than blank.
Mine actually makes sense.
I'm sorry.
Yeah! Aww. A oz of sweet Mexican black tar heroin.
That,
no. Blank, not again. Hey, let's just appreciate we haven't gotten another same card.
This'll make so much sense to you, Kelsey. This'll make so much sense.
Will it? Oh.
If you think right, it makes so much sense. Oh, come on! Do you guys not have a dirty mind like I do?
Oh, no, I do! I do! Okay, no, I do. Just think of the F disaster, though. I just realized I am talking so much louder than I mean to because my headphones are noise cancellation, so it sounds softer to me, but then I move it back and it's like I'm talking really loud.
Yeah.
But it doesn't show up on my map.
But wait, there's more. If you order a blank in the next 15 minutes, we'll throw in blank absolutely free. That was necessary because a bit, but wait, there was more.
This is beautiful.
But wait, there's more. If you order box pie in the next 15 minutes, we'll throw in the old penis and the popcorn surprise absolutely free. Oh, God. But wait, there's more. If you order used knickers in the next 15 minutes, we'll throw in a man in yoga pants with a ponytail and feathered earrings absolutely free. Boy. I mean, they're both pretty fucking good. I like both of them. Butts pie. I mean, I'd like to order some butts pie.
But the man in the yoga pants, man.
A butts pie.
Yoga pants.
Up next on Nickelodeon, Clarissa explains blank. Oh, wait, sorry, Ethan.
That's fine, go ahead.
Oh! Oh!
Bam!
Bam! Bam.
Read it out, Ethan.
No, I'm not reading it out.
Read it out! Do it! Oh, come
on! Yeah! Yeah! Suck
You're not winning with that card again, I'm sorry.
Yo, suck it! What's the one thing that makes an elf instantly ejaculate? What the fuck?
Elf instantly ejaculate.
I hope my you see this is why I'm glad the only project my teacher ever watched on my channel was right. My sign language project. Right, Ebenezer. Well. these are both. I'm gonna go for one that's less bad.
Oh, come on, you just gave him the win.
That one was less horrible, though. The other one
But mine makes so much more sense. Christmas, elves. Ugh.
Old people smell because Santa.
I'm having fun.
Oh, yeah, that makes sense. But how would that make an elf instantly ejaculate if they have to deal with it all the time? Wouldn't there just be like a puddle of jizz everywhere in the workshop then?
Why do you think there's always caution wet floor signs?
Oh god.
Where do you think the white chocolate comes from?
Oh
god, that's worse.
Oh my god. You guys guys want to do another round? I'm kind of afraid.
Oh, God. I'd like to, yes.
Five more rounds or five more points?
Yes, keep it five.
Yeah.
When I am Prime Minister, I will create the Ministry of
Not
blank.
Getting the same black card again.
That's probably the best one yet.
I'm sorry, just...
When I am Prime Minister, I will create the Ministry of Nippers. Yes.
I like me some cheese nippers.
Oh, cheese nippers. Okay.
I don't know what nippers actually are. Just
this isn't
I like
a
nips.
This isn't a hickey. It's just blank. I got some weird cards. I got nothing good.
I'm not even looking at my cards yet.
Guys, I just got terrified by looking at one of my cards. Like, it's nice. A horrifying thought. Ooh. A medium horchata. Okay, yeah, I gotta go with that one. I have to go with the stupidity.
It makes, yeah, I would have gone with that, to be honest. I would have gone.
That one's...
Okay. That's right, I killed Blank. How you ask? Blank. Surprised me, guys. How creative can you kill someone?
I have some pretty bad cards, but I think this works perfectly.
Okay.
Excuse me.
That's right. I killed several Michael Keatons. How you ask? Raptor attacks. I imagine several Michael Keatons being attacked by raptors now. That's right. I killed Trevor, the world's greatest boyfriend. How you ask? Teenage pregnancy. I gotta go with that. That's just so hilarious.
I would have picked that too over mine.
I killed my own boyfriend with my pregnancy.
No, it's a teenage pregnancy. What if she got him pregnant?
That doesn't make any sense.
Well.
Ooh,
well.
Kinky.
Alright. Ethan, go ahead.
I'm LeBron James, and when I'm not slamming dunks, I love blank.
You guys can hate me later.
Oh, great.
Well, actually, I don't really think about it. That just seems pretty normal, maybe. Actually, Matt, no.
Oh.
Yes!
I needed to throw away.
Alright. The land of chocolate.
Doctor, you've gone too far. The human body wasn't meant to withstand that amount of blank. What is in store for Doctor Who? Find out next time. We'll be right back. I'm sorry. I had to pull a Doctor Who joke. I had to. I had to. This is fun. I love playing this game with you guys. It's always amusing.
Oh, yeah. This is amazing.
Doctor, you've gone too far. The human body wasn't meant to withstand that amount of having anal sex with another man, but saying no homo after.
Oh, God.
Oh, you're gonna admit the accent. Starting off and losing the accent. Doctor, you've gone too far. The human body wasn't meant to withstand that amount of not an antivirus. I gotta go with the no homo.
Yeah.
That no homo was beautiful.
Yeah, that was glorious. The no homer at the end. Penalty! Blank! That's 5 minutes in the box.
Why do I imagine this being something they would yell in the Harry Potter?
Penalty! Patty mayonnaise! That's 5 minutes in the box. Penalty! Chugging a lava lamp. That's 5 minutes in the box. That's more than 5 minutes in the box. That's more like killing yourself.
Oh, they'll be fine.
I'm not so sure about that.
Oh, they'll be fine. If what's the worst that could happen?
I just
Ethan's 1 point away. Yeah, I noticed. This is pretty
funny. It's
fun.
Beginning to look a lot like new cards.
Yes.
Mine's bad.
I have no short-ass cards to make that jingle work.
Yeah, a lot of my cards either would not make any sense, or...
It's beginning to look a lot like judging everyone.
That actually works! Aww. Wow. The bombings of Hiroshima and Nagasaki.
I told you, mine was... What did I bring back from Bali?
This is the one we started the entire game with.
Yeah, I know!
Yeah, we did.
Let me win this so we can begin and end on the same card.
No. Actually, well,
yeah. Well, if we don't decide doing another...
Go ahead.
Oh, what did I bring back from Bali? The lightning speed every teenage boy achieves when he is fapping and his door opens.
Oh, God.
That one's dumb.
To be honest, I've had that happen to me.
I have too.
Oh,
you're just there and you're like, oh shit. Gotta hide.
Gotta go fast.
Do you know the way?
No.
Ethan. Quickly look up if there's anything to do with, like, Ugandan Knuckles in the Comcast cards. Add them in, just look it up.
Yes! No, add it in!
No.
Yes! Uganda Knuckles card.
It's gonna be a very short Comcast.
Also, if there is anything with Marvel, could you add that in, please? I would love to see, like, a Captain America card for something really, really horrible and gay. Yeah.
Cardcast. I've been saying Comcast. I don't know why. Like, jeez, man.
Okay, can you add one that has Marvel cards?
Well, if you insist.
I insist. Yay! Okay, let's start. Can we do this one up to 8 points if this will be our last round?
Yeah.
Sure.
Excuse me, waiter. Could you take this back? This soup tastes like
another black car that we've seen before.
Oh, fun. Oh, I just realized how small the Marvel's deck was.
Yeah, it's just two black cards and five white cards. Oh.
That makes me sad.
Caribbean Jesus. Or Caribbean.
Caribbean. Penalty! Blank! That's 5 minutes. Oh, penalty!
Another
black card we've already got! That's 5 minutes in the box. You know what? If someone has a blank card and they put that, I will choose it.
I wish I had a blank card. I could see this being a penalty in somewhere.
I could too.
Well, are you gonna read it? Aw, yeah!
Hey, so where do you find these packs to add in?
On a separate website.
You should link that in the Discord.
Extreme baseball. It's like baseball, but with blank.
I can see this as extreme.
Introducing extreme baseball. It's like baseball, but with a bus that will explode if it goes under 50 miles per hour. It's like baseball, but with challenging a bear for his honey. Imagine a bear running around a baseball field.
Imagine a bus going like over 50 miles an hour.
Wait a minute. Dip the ball in honey, then add the bear in there. Glorious.
I was about to say, aim for the bus that's running around.
Glorious.
Glory to Aztekistan, however.
Glory to Aztekistan.
Glory to Aztekistan.
2 a.m. in the city that never sleeps. The door swings open, and she walks in, legs up to here. Something in her eyes tells me she's looking for blank. Are you fapping over there? Stop.
No, I was clapping. God.
Not in public, please.
I am a woman, sir.
Yeah, it's called masturbating for her.
No more swearing,
okay,
elderly.
Okay, demonetize. It was nice knowing you, YouTube.
Were you ever monetized in the first place?
No, I don't even have any ads, so I'm pretty sure I'm fine. I don't got sponsors. Yeah. I'm too small. Why can't I sleep at night? If someone has a blank card, they know the words to type to win.
Oh.
I have no idea.
What is the one thing you guys had Dino do whenever someone wanted to at me? I could see that as not being able to sleep. I would not be able to.
Well, I mean, it works.
It does.
Child of peace.
Yes, finally.
You're the best hand-to-hand combatants on the ship. I had reach, but she's had blank.
Perfect. I'm gonna win with this one.
Maybe not. Who knows?
I am going to win with this one.
Whoa! Oh,
what?
Did you type that?
We were the best hand-to-hand combatants on the ship. I had reach, but she had way too many words to fit on a white card.
Did you type that out?
I had reach, but she had Bosnian chick farmers. I'm picking that because I don't even know what the fuck it is. Oh, wow, you can scroll down to see it all.
Yeah, I've been looking at it. Oh, what? Whoa.
What?
I got one of those. What? Whoa.
When I was a kid, we used to play Cowboys and Blank.
Oh, boy.
What did this come from?
Okay. Let's just say that cards that don't even fit the fucking...
Am become blank, destroyer of blank. Wait, I am become? What?
I am become.
Someone doesn't know how to English well, or they are dyslexic. Gosh. I mean, I know I can't English well, and I have a bit of issues.
Mine's just funny.
I have become a giant squid in a wedding gown, destroyer wedding of gown. Getting naked too soon. I said gown. I am become a literal tornado of fire, destroyer of chimpanzee and sunglasses. I gotta go with the chimpanzee, man.
Yes. There's no monkeying around here. Donald plans to build a wall to keep the blank out. Oh boy.
Are we talking about Trump?
I would assume so. He's the only one that we know that talks about walls.
We need to build a wall.
Oh, yeah, I already know who won.
Yep.
I knew it.
Keep the Temmies out.
Okay, yeah, I'll agree. That's a reasonable...
After blacking out during New Year's Eve, I was awoken by another new black card, finally.
Yay!
The Donald one was a new one, too.
Yeah, but it was a new one on my turn.
Yeah, this is the first new one on his turn in a while.
I have the perfect one for this one, but I can't play it. I'm sad.
Well, of course you can't play it. You're the card czar.
Oh my.
And getting shot by the police. Oh, yeah.
Whoop, whoop. This is the sound of copyrighted music.
Yep. Oh, great.
Okay.
Toriel's pie recipe equals another black card, plus one that we've already gotten, plus why can't we get a new one?
Throwaway round.
Pretty much. If you guys have something you want to get rid of.
Mines aren't throwaway. Mines aren't throwaway right now.
This is honestly.
Well, one of them might be a throwaway.
This is honestly your chance to throw away cards you do not want. Because we've had these cards. Any card that we've had before one. Will be. Any card we've had before. Whoa.
Yeah. Yeah. Yep. Yep. Totally expected that. But hey, at least you both have a fair shot of getting a point. We do not shake with our left hands in this country. That is the hand we use for blank. We do not shake with our left hands in this country. That is the hand we use for a 50-gallon drum of lube. Or 55-gallon, my mistake. That is the hand we use for worshipping that pussy. Yeah, okay.
Yas.
Alright. I mean, totally. Even though I'd worship that pussy with either
hands.
From WBEZ Chicago, this is... wait. From WBEZ Chicago, it's This American Life. Today, on our program, blank. Stay with us.
Yeah, this will work. This will totally work. I like it a lot. Let's see here. Why the Temmies need to go? That's probably... okay, yep.
Yay!
Was that a blank?
Yeah.
Yeah, that's what
yeah.
I thought.
Yeah, what's a blank card? My tummy was making the rumblies that only... if someone has a blank...
Oh my god,
no!
Llamas with hats!
If someone has a blank card and they put hands, I will automatically pick you.
I don't want to put hands, but I don't have a blank... I haven't got a single blank card any of these rounds.
My tummy was making the rumblies that only hands could satisfy. Someone put hands, if possible.
I wish I could.
Does anyone have a blank card? Anyone at all have a blank card?
No.
We need the hands. Oh gosh, dang it! My tummy was making the rumblies that only Superman and Lex Luthor having to walk home after a night of superpowered pelvic thrusting could satisfy.
Okay. My tummy was making it rumbly, but only hands could satisfy.
I had to go with the gayest choice.
Carl, where's his hand?
Instead
what?
Of
his hands, Carl, what happened to his hand? Well, I got hungry, and I cooked him and ate him. Carl! My tummy was making the rumblies, that only hands could satisfy. Instead of olives, they put... the color on my pizza. Instead of olives, they put a creature made of penises that must constantly arouse itself to survive. That just sounds very depressing. I gotta go with it, because that's just so depressing.
Thank you. Oh, hey, guys, we're all tied. It's anyone's game.
And what did you bring for show and tell?
I should have saved that. I should have saved the penis monster.
Oh my god, yes. 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 Yes.
I brought Temmie for show and tell. Oh.
What did you bring for show and tell? An oppressed people with a vibrant culture and mental illness.
I drink to forget blank. Oh, yeah. This makes me think of Brandon Rogers. I drink to forget, but I always remember.
I drink to forget the great Cornholio.
I drink to forget, but I always remember. Oh, God.
Why not the Great Cornholio?
Because Republicans.
CBC presents blank, the story of blank. Oh, boy.
I imagine this something along the lines of TF2, but I don't know why.
CBC presents ordering a wiener at a country fair only to be raped. Got what you asked for, right? The story of 3.7 billion years of evolution. Okay. CBC presents The Scouts. The story of walking into a glass door. I gotta go with that, because imagine just like stupid scouts just like, drink, dink, dink.
Well, okay, you're not that far. Scouts are pretty stupid.
Yes, they are. Ah, another black card that we've seen before.
And I was the one that had it last time, too.
Yeah. Yeah. This is just gonna be a throwaway round for me.
Yeah, same.
Barbecue.
Wow.
Okay, that's, you know, pretty... Kelsey. That's pretty bad.
What, barbecue at the hospital burn ward?
What is Reddit overreacting about now?
Oh my god, I just realized this is the winner round.
Moon people!
Goodbye, moon man.
Okay, so I have this thing for my phone to do Rick and Morty ringtones and stuff. My notification tone is shut the fuck up about Moon Men, but my ringtone, like my default ringtone, is Evil Morty's theme. Like, you know that theme at the end where Evil Morty's like escaping with all the other Mortys? Yeah, that's the song that plays.
What is Reddit overreacting about now? Funkified aliens from the planet Groovus and the entire internet. That makes sense a lot, actually. Well, this has been fun, guys, but I have to get off.
I need to go too. My back is hurting bad.
That was fun.
It was. And
this has been fun.
We need to do this again sometime. By the way, I'm going on record. We have been playing for an hour and 28 minutes by this point, pretty much.
Really?
Hey,
yeah.
Damn.
When you have fun, you have fun.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah. All right, well, I'm gonna... stop the recording. You guys want to say anything before I...
Don't trust the Temmies, everybody. Let the Temmies run away. Oh, well, not run away. More like, just leave them alone.
Leave them in Temmies.
Hang on, I got something.
Give me.
That's all, folks.
That's all, folks. Alright, well, I will see all you viewers in the next video.